trying again. Seeing how this goes. All right. Okay. Try it again. Hopefully, internet works better this time. Hopefully. I don't think I need a hint.
Hello? I'm here. Cat rescuer? You said you'd help out? Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Good, you made it. Down here. Alright, so I'll keep this quick.
Oh, the cat is...
I saw a fight back there. I think we might be able to help each other. Security's all over you, which I could help you with.
Stop! Okay, whoa. That was you back there? You're a cat?
No, this is 808. She is a cat, but I built her. Look, like I was saying...
You know, I thought my music robot arm power was crazy, but this is... probably better off by myself.
Dude, listen. Vandalay's up to something, and I said I can help...
Thanks, but I'm good.
Oh. Okay, what's this do? Okay.
Watch for the timing circle and press any attack button to land it. Talk is cheap. Let's try it out.
2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's how it works. Hey.
This is awesome! Beat hits are key for doing strong combos and damage. So don't forget to feel that beat.
808, was it? I think we got something going on here.
So, for some reason, my internet...
...considered, but I'm gonna borrow your cap for a little bit.
What? Why?
Hey, you wanted to help, right?
And don't worry, it's just till I get out of here. You better not run off with her.
Alright, so a bit of an explanation. IronNet, for some reason, doesn't work wired. So now I'm running off of internet Wi-Fi. But it's running better for some reason. I have no idea why. Still not great. Like, I should say, I should be getting like 300, 400 in terms of like upload or download or whatever, and I'm only getting like 100. So, where am I going? I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, Hintbot.
You seem to have a new friend. I hope it has not replaced me.
Wait, we were friends?
But you seem able to do a beat hit now.
Wow. You really can't read into my innermost thoughts.
Correctly activating the beat hit seems to unleash enormous power. The musically inclined may be able to just hear the countdown and attack accordingly. But a more visual solution is to wait until timing circles overlap.
I'm a visual learner, so yeah.
You can tap the attack button every beat before the attack and still land it as well.
Okay.
You'll want to use this one, so I'll be your practice buddy. How about a light combo first? I know you know this one.
Ah, hold on. Give me another shot.
I'll be here if you want to practice more.
Yay! I am losing frames again.
You ready for more?
Oh, man.
Aren't so bad after all.
Okay. Remind me to ask you later how you did all that.
Like I know. Anyway, your turn. I need to get out of wherever I am.
You're in production, and the only direct exit is through quality assurance. You see it?
So many buildings. It's hard to tell.
It's the one that literally says QA Center on it.
Oh, yeah. That one.
But with that way out, they're probably expecting you, so...
You had me at way out. Let's go!
Being cocky isn't gonna get you out of here.
The best solution is the most obvious.
That's wrong and terrible advice. You're wanted. We need to outsmart them.
Well, then I'll fight my way out.
Are you an idiot? That's literally the opposite of outsmarting them.
I'm telling you, that was Kale in the flesh. You don't even have flesh. You wouldn't know. Actually being in production, does that count that I met him? No, it doesn't. So get over it, and let's fix this staircase.
All right.
compensate for added Project Armstrong flow, a new day of the week was added. Please note on this additional day of the week, working is mandatory.
Oh, hello there again, friend.
Yeah, hey.
Hey.
I was just looking around, and it seems like the whole world seems to be moving to your musical superpowers.
You know, I was actually noticing that too.
Finding the beat is as simple as looking around. Even the environment reacts to the beat. I think this is what those young people call being in the zone.
Maybe? But anyways, that's cool.
Oh!
Must be really important.
With everything moving to the beat, that also means Vandalay's robots. Looking at your recorded data, it seems all Vandalay security units are moving and acting to the same rhythm as you. Which means, by paying close attention, you'll know exactly when attacks will come.
Oh!
Beat! Feel the beat to attack, feel the beat to dodge. Things are seeming quite simple now. Sometimes it's best to take a rest. By that, I mean after a light attack hits, wait one beat, and then attack again with a light attack to create a new combo.
Oh!
You'll know when to press the beat because you'll hear a clap sound. And even better, this combo will take you and your enemies into the air.
Wow, sounds neat.
I hoped you'd say that. Take my breath away.
Yeah, sure.
That's cool.
Enjoy a drink. On me, of course.
That's... Uh-oh. Ow.
I think I found a shortcut.
Yeah, sure.
Whoa, this campus is huge. It's more like a city.
The perks of being the world's leading tech company. Vandalay likes to show off. But I'm looking for what they're hiding.
Oh, you like digging up secrets. How about telling me your name?
If it took you this long to ask, you can wait a bit longer.
I'm Chai, by the way.
Chai? All right, then.
Aw, damn it. I'm bad at timing. Ah! Okay, I'm not good at doing the jumps on time. Can't do a triple air dodge, apparently. Yep, nope.
Wow. A lot of shortcuts around here.
Ah! Okay,
what's that? I wouldn't touch that. Well, you're not dead. That's a plus.
I didn't mean to touch it.
Actually, it feels like I'm powered up.
808 is showing me you've got a lot of energy stored up in your arm. How about letting it out?
Please don't explode.
Oh, that was cool. Damn it, I'm...
will disappear after a battle.
Like they say, if you don't use it, you're back.
All right. Up here we are again.
So let's waste them.
Whoops. This gameplay feels great. Oh my god. Getting on time mode feels great.
Not bad at all.
Where do I go now? Probably up here. Nope. Never mind. I don't know. It's racing all end of life. Uh-oh. Up here. I'm fucking asshole. Do that. Oh, what's this? Broken piece of heart cane. Oops. This is kind of hard to do for me, because I am bad at rhythm. I just don't got rhythm like Phineas and Ferb.
Generator looks busted.
Did you fix it? Any tools nearby?
It says don't hit.
I got a better idea.
It says don't hit, so obviously, hit. Oh, I missed. Oh, come on!
And the beat goes on.
I told you to check that generator. You had one job. What? Rekka will destroy both of us if we run behind.
Oh, I accidentally skipped a line. Oh well. Ah! Oh, bye. I did hit him and caused him to. Oh, come on! No! Oh, okay.
Reminder, sick days must be registered 6 months before desired date.
Absolutely. Oh my.
Sick days for robotic employees will not be approved.
Oh my god. Such dystopian hell. Just like my place of employment. Okay. Ah! Oh, there's a button.
How about combining those heavy and light attacks for even more combos and beat hits? Now's the time to try it out.
I already have been trying that out, so.
Almost out of here.
I started playing like Kingdom Hearts. Ooh. Oh.
Oh.
Ow. I love his design though. His Chai's outfit is awesome. I love it.
Told you this was easy.
That's bait, idiot. They're clearly expecting you.
With what? Nothing I can't handle.
Obviously I can't handle it. Cuz I am still not great at this game. Cute kitty, though.
See, just like I thought. It's fine. You need to relax.
Introducing the head of production, Rekka!
Oh, no.
There you are, man. Messing with Rekka's crew, Rekka's production, and worst of all, yeah, Rekka's perfect, no defect record!
Your security tried to kill me! Project Armstrong, EULA. Fine print. Should've read it, punk. Defects get recalled!
Recalled?
You mean killed? Rekka ain't picked the verbs! That's for the mooks in marketing. Anyway, thanks for being dumb enough to just waltz in here. Rekka ain't gotta get her hands dirty.
I told you.
Welcome to the Project Armstrong Defense.
I love the wrestling vibe going on.
And our QA's the best in the business.
But seriously, where's the Yuri Lowenthal character? I'm so used to a lot of these voice actors, and then Yuri Lowenthal comes in. Too big to fail? Aw, man. Oh, Mecha. Ooh. Oh, fuck yeah. So into this.
Yeah.
Oh man, I love this. I got nothing to say other than this is great. I hit B. Why did it not work? Ooh! Oh, that felt great.
Song's gotta end.
Ooh! Fucking great! Oh my god, that was great! Oh, he's a Sonic character. Huh? Or he's a Sonic thing. Fuck. Oh, my timing wasn't good. That's fun. I like this a lot. That was cool. That was so cool.
No complaining this time.
All right, all right.
Such a Fun sound effect when they jumped.
Are you scared?
What? No. I mean, it is a little dark. Hey, there are no spiders down here, right? Or like robot spiders? Oh, please don't let there be robot spiders.
Oh, get it? It's funny, because that's the voice of Spider-Man in the cartoons.
Is it?
In here.
hello? Catbot?
That spider joke probably wasn't because he's Spider-Man, but... Oh, hey, they're like me, but with a leg. Oh, hey, I recognize them.
Snare? What are you? Cartoon character?
So that's where the magic happens, huh? My name is Peppermint.
Wait, that voice! You're the cat!
808 is my eyes and ears out there. But it looks like she's taken a liking to you.
Wait, okay, she's yours.
Okay, Peppermint, who the fuck was that? I don't remember her name.
Get up, Slacker. We've got work to do.
So, 808 said you were gonna help me get out of here.
I am. Right after you help me look into Spectra.
I don't even know what that
is. Erica Lindbeck.
Don't expect
okay.
To. Whistleblower level.
So bad?
Yes. And I'm working with a team to expose them. We're small, but
small meaning just you and your cat? I'm bigger than this.
Says Rockstar here. Do you even actually play guitar?
I well
figures. I'll talk. Look, this campus is a maze of hallways
my dad's home.
And dead ends, filled with security. You'll need my help to get out of here.
Nah, so far I've done pretty...
Horrible if it wasn't for me. Look, if you help me, I'll make sure you get off Vandalay Island.
Fine. Whatever, I guess.
Perfect.
This is your hideout? You really are a small operation.
Well, now we're plus one. You can rest on that sofa.
Luxury suite, I see.
By the way, I may be able to help you out with some upgrades if you have some spare parts. Let's chat before we head out.
Man, what have I gotten myself into? Well, at least it'll be a cool story to tell in 5 years. Normally not a cat guy, but I'm digging this. Maybe I'll chill out here for a little bit longer.
I'm not the master of Vandalay tech, but with some gears, I may be able to give you a bit more fight. I set up a shop for you. Here you can learn new attacks. You can use them just by buying them. Here's your chance to learn new special attacks. Each attack requires a certain amount of reverb gauge, so make sure you have enough before buying. Also, special attacks need to be equipped. You can't just use them all.
I see. So, I'll just slot in my attack, and I'm good to go.
And finally, here are items for some permanent upgrades.
What's this?
I've got an idea for something, but let's just say it's still in pre-pro.
How are you doing all this with gears?
Don't underestimate me. I can do more than you think.
All right. Let me see what you got.
Okay, I don't have much. But some life gauge seems good. Okay, it seems like you can get some other characters, too. Oh, I like that. Oh. Overcharge slash. I want to see what that does. Oh my god. Such Final Fantasy. Such a Final Fantasy goddamn bullshit. I like that. Oh, green picked up. Hall of Fame. Huh. Ooh, pins. Honestly, I feel like calling it here for now. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do so. Put a little Sonic in the corner.